Don't answer. Don't answer, I'm telling you.
If you want to get out, you need to resize this composition to 4K while keeping all the layers intact. Bonus points if you can scale all the pre-comps as well.
So as you probably know, if you go to Composition, Composition Settings, and change the dimensions of the comp, in this case 720p, you'll end up with empty space around. Instead, what you probably want to do is go to File, Scripts, and then open up the built-in Scale Composition script. Here, you can enter a scale factor or a size. So in the new comp width, I'll type 3840 and click Scale. After a moment, this comp is going to be scaled to 4K, and all the layers, including videos, 3D models, text, and shape layers, will be scaled as well. This also goes the other way, so you can scale down a comp. However, you can't change the aspect ratio. So if you'll need to convert from landscape to portrait or square, you'll need to do it manually. There's another caveat here. Notice that if you have pre-comps, they are not going to change in size, meaning the script will scale them up for you or down, but the comp itself remains the same. If you do need to resize those pre-comps, you're better off using the name your own price script called Super Resize Me. Link in the description. This script can be docked in the interface, so I'll launch it right now from the window menu, and then I'll undo my last operation to return to the initial size. Here you have a pop-up menu with the same options, scale factor, comp width, and comp height. I'll go with comp width and type in again 3840 to scale up this comp to Ultra HD. However, this panel also over this checkbox, recursive. Once ticked, it will take care of all the pre-comps and scale them up or down based on your settings. You can see now in the project panel, the two pre-comps that I have here has been modified accordingly. And that's it. We can now exit the matrix and get back to the real world. So choose whatever works for you. But remember, after this, there is no turning back. Now, if you want to see how deep the rabbit hole goes, make sure to like and subscribe.